Oh my god. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you alright after today?
I really flipped out on Nathan. I just hate bullies. Max, he's dangerous.
He's drunk.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
No? I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty.
Just I'm a pain in the picture. Booty.
Action. We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
He's had more than half.
Me to check anything in?
No thanks, Stella. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
What girl?
She had blue hair, dressed like a punk. I've seen her putting up those Rachel Amber posters. I'm stuck here, so I'm sorry I can't help you.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Who hired you?
Mr. Jefferson asked me because he knows I don't have a lot of money, even with my job and scholarship. I'm not cool enough for this school.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
Enter. Oh man, this party looks lit with double T's. To say Victoria, because I mean,
you need to find Nathan and take him down.
Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section, members only. Okay.
I don't give a shit about being a member. I just want to talk
Victoria
to Nathan.
Victoria specifically told me not to let you in. Nice try. Too bad you're not a member.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit. I'm so not impressed by this VIP crap.
Or just walk up in there.
Hey, Max.
That was really easy.
What are you doing in here?
What's in that shit?
If I get sick now,
I can drink an Everclear.
I can drink
more. Oh God, my stomach.
Okay.
Hello?
Yo, Maximum Overdrive. About time you got here to save this lame rave. Wanna get ripped?
You look pretty ripped already, Justin. And not happy. Why did you even come tonight?
Where else could I go in Arcadia Bay on a Thursday night? Besides, Dana is here. She's not with me. So yes, this party sucks.
Speaking of, have you seen Nathan?
Oh, he should be freaking out in the VIP lounge with that whore Tex Club. Fucking hate those snobby douchebags. Especially Nathan. That dude is gonna go on a rampage soon.
You might be right, so stay away from him tonight, okay? Spread the word.
Max, I know I'm twisted, but your face looks so fucking intense. And your voice sounds different. You okay? How about a quick dab?
No, I'm cool, Justin. And I have to get going. Maybe you should go chill somewhere else.
Fucking A, Maximus. You're right. I'm only torturing myself here. Plus, I'm too loaded. It's time to get my board and grind.
He's gonna fall.
You've been vomiting for like an hour.
I have to go all the way around. Okay, I can't go around.
Whoa, whoa, what the fuck is going on? Okay, okay, whoa, whoa, you stop the music, okay?
DJ, what the fuck?
Gotta sneak past it. Alright, here we go. I fixed it.
Nathan is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight.
You dance worse than my dad.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
Yeah, that would be wicked.
Did you hear? I'm trying. Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. You still pissed about me taking your picture?
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you and me, everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even
Well, technically.
Nathan for dosing Kate. Nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party. Everybody is wasted. What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
Well, you got Nathan busted out of Blackwell, so you should be happy. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through.
This is bigger than a problem, child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way. Mr. Jefferson doesn't talk that way, and he's famous.
Yeah, Mr. Jefferson probably won't be choosing my photo. I'm not as talented as I thought.
Yes, you are. But we shouldn't have to choose between talent and kindness. I hope.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Not enemies.
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Victoria, enough of this high school bullshit. We're adults now, so listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know you're close to Nathan, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so we could take her someplace. Dark.
Oh my god. And I'm the drama queen?
Touché. But I am not fucking around here.
Sorry, but no. No way. Nathan is like one of my best friends.
We tried. Let's just go home.
He takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not, but you have to believe me.
I don't believe anything you say. You're full of shit. Oh, hi, I'm Max Caulfield, and I'm so sensitive that butterflies make me cry.
Now, will you listen?
No, I won't. You're just pissed because you didn't enter a photo in the contest and that Mr. Jefferson is going to pick me. A real artist would have busted ass to win, but you just want to take your little retro selfies. That is so fucking lame and lazy, Max. Just go find a community college.
Victoria, please don't do this. Especially after what happened with Kate. Can't you see I'm serious?
That's your problem, Max. This is a party, and it's the end of the world, so I am going to get so wasted, even you won't bother me anymore. I'll let Nathan know if he finally shows up. Adios.
What happened to the other girl? Oh. Well, that's my question.
Okay, I tried. She's not... Oh, good. Chloe's here. She obviously didn't find Nathan.
Oh my god. Max, seriously? What are you doing here?
Taylor, have you seen Nathan yet?
If I did, it's none of your business. This is a VIP area, so you should get back to the bleachers.
Eat shit, Taylor. Enjoy the end of the world.
Okay, like, maybe I will.
That son of a bitch is not here. Where are you, Nathan? I better get Chloe.
There you are. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the lockers.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it, Max.
Oh, hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
Oh, I was just looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Get the hell out of here, Max.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph. And everybody who thought about entering. Now this is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Black Panther, and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is... Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Oh my God!
Too bad she won't live to go out there.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jefferson. It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh. She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria.
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. Yes, I can. He fucking cares. Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Huh. Oh, Christ. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done. Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now. Stop stomping around, Chloe. Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Okay. Well, I gotta go first.
Rachel, I will get your revenge. I swear.
That actually scared me. Stop walking so slow. There she go.
Chloe, you have to be quiet. We could die, okay?
There's a lighthouse up there.
You're gonna suffer, Nathan. Chloe, come over here. Quick.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Is this her body?
Oh, no. Chloe. Look out.
What the fuck?
No way. No way. What?